walnut-sized hail on Kilis and Gaziantep caused by Supercell Storm. In Kilis and Gaziantep, walnut-sized hail made the townspeople shudder, while both cities turned white. Showers and hail were effective. In both cities, due to the rain and hail that started in the evening, puddles formed on some streets and roads, while vehicle drivers had a hard time. Showers are expected to continue intermittently throughout the night. While the Metropolitan Municipality teams took precaution at the crossroads, it was seen that the water level rose in the Alleben stream passing through the city center. A natural event known as Supercell Storm occurred in Kilis, while thunder and lightning illuminated the night. Walnut-sized hail, accompanied by a storm, made the townspeople uneasy, while the roads turned white due to the hail. The vehicles also made their way with difficulty, although some roads were flooded due to a heavy rain. Many vehicles remained on the roads. Supercell storms are the strongest of all storm types. When environmental winds are favorable, the storm's upstream and downstream current combine and rotate, reinforcing each other. The result is progressive supercell storm. The updraft rises, turns counterclockwise, turn east, creating an anvil. During supercell storm, updraft speed can exceed 40 meters per second, and hail reaches the size of a full grapefruit. A supercell is a severe form of storm in which vertical winds are excessive due to the instability of the change in the angular direction of the wind in the upper atmosphere. Supercells can form anywhere in the world under the right conditions.